finally met, our warlord.
When the transgender woman enters the Olympics. Oh no.